the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokemon appear. And now, the battle begins. Weedle makes its move. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Weedle restored its health and feels the relief. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Bam! It went down! Igglybuff is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It hits. Its speed fell. Its stats rose. Taken down by an intense blow! Surskit is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Both corners' moves failed. Surskit suffers from poison. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The move fails. Hit by Psychic. Taken down by an intense blow. Mankey is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. Igglybuff restored its health. Mankey suffers from poison. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Hit by Psychic. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokémon. Hanarin is sent out! The stage is set and the curtain is up! Its stats rose! The air in the Colosseum is tense! The blue corner keeps gaining stats! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Victory Bell starts to attack! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Hanarin burrowed its way underground! Victory Bell is losing its health! It's not gonna be able to withstand much more! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Slandum! It's down and out! Wobbuffet is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun! It hits! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner attacks! But the target Pokémon is underground! Hit! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! It's down! Future Sight arrives after everyone had forgotten! Paris is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this! Who's going to take the glory? It hits! Its evasiveness rose. Slammed up. It's down and out. Golduck is sent out. Golduck uses its move. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.